coverage of this friendly. Today it's Marseille against Everton. So without further ado, we're off to the Stade Vélodrome. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. Had a huge amount of build-up for this game. Alan, is it going to carry on the pitch? Are we going to be richly entertained?
Well, I do hope so, Martin. And we've got a full house, we've got a wonderful atmosphere, and we've got two high-quality teams.
I think Everton have achieved. People say David Moyes didn't win trophies, but the last couple of seasons they finished ahead of Liverpool, which they hadn't done for years and years and years before. And believe you me, that means an awful lot to the Evertonians.
Yeah, I'm sure they'd like to see some silverware come into Goodison Park as well, but it is one of those grounds I always used to love playing at, that's for certain. One of the great atmospheres, one of the more fashioned grounds that hasn't changed too much over the years, and a proper place to play football.
Sven Solomonsen has the honour of taking charge of this game. Clever change of direction there. That feels like flag went up.
Yeah, you do have to take a chance when you play that kind of game, but they're confident in the way that they're regimented at the back.
Raphael. On the cross, blocked well by the defender. As for Marseille here, well, they will look at a match like this and say, well, if we play to our capacity, we can win. If we don't, we won't.
So this could be a match to remember, given the closeness of the two sides in ability.
Areas. Bendia. David Villa into the attacking area. David Villa. Bendia. Villa. Here's the opportunity. Got to be. He might have tried to get it onto his other foot, but there wasn't time to do that, so he just had a swing at it. Not a very good swing.
Oh, you can see he's not confident on that side, and it is a weakness in his game.
Bendia. Jordan Shaqiri. Raphael. Zabaleta. Kept his balance. Across. Defender has headed the ball a long way. In with a chance. The player gets in the way. Made a great block. Lucas. Bendia. Clichy. Best ball for Clichy. That's a real tussle for the ball there. The referee has awarded this free kick. Well, the cross has gone straight to the defender. Great chance. Oh! Still in play here. Julio Cesar, ball played back to him. Diego Lugano. Lugano. Mirror lift. Pjanic. Javi Garcia. Clearance from Colo Touré. They've set it up well for the cross. Positional play of this player is really good. Hit the cross. Trying to use the height of Ricky Lambert. Well, the defender panicking there. He just got the ball away. First half time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. Half time, have you enjoyed it, Alan? Because the sides look evenly matched. The statistics would probably confirm that.
It's not been dull, has it? We've had chances at either end, but difficult to call now which way it's going to go.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
And this is the start of the second half. The ball with a very good tackle. Ferdinand Shaqiri. Closing minutes now, 5 minutes left on the clock, and the game's still close, and still maybe an equaliser on the cards. Clichy has gone back to him. Well, the team that are leading, Everton, are pressing on and trying to increase that lead. Good control here, quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Good position, they've worked this attack very well, into a quite a dangerous position now. Very good effort to stop that cross. He put it in quickly. The defender dealt with it.